This 5-minute solution will show you how to find a Facebook group ID. So right now I will show you total 2 methods to find any group ID. The first method is go to the Facebook group, and here after facebook.com/group/, this is a Facebook group ID. And if you see your Facebook group link is like this, not like this, then follow this second method to get your group ID. To do that, you have to open your browser and simply search your Facebook group ID finder and open this first website. And now copy your Facebook group link, and in this website, paste here your group link and solve this sum and click on get Facebook ID. And now here you will get the group ID, and to verify you can copy this ID and open a new tab and type here facebook.com/group/, paste here the ID and hit enter. Then if you see your Facebook group here, then it's mean this Facebook ID is valid. So that's how we can find our Facebook group ID. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below, and please make sure to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.